In the year 1995, a son of the soil and a leading surgeon of Peshawar, the late surgeon Dr. Muhammad Kabir laid the foundation of the first ever private sector medical and dental colleges in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa.
I have seen almost all the institutions of this country, being a twice elected member of Pakistan Medical and Dental Council. So I can say it with all my faith and my commitment that this is the right place for those people who want to excel in life.
Now in their 25th year of existence, Kabir Medical College and Sardar Begum Dental College are known for quality education and excellence.
It is the first university and private sector in KPK. And I think it's a great and outstanding gift to the population of KP and Pakistan, which provides healthcare services, medical education to the society.
Sardar Begum Dental College is the only institution in this province which has 75 admissions for dentistry because of its best infrastructure, its best faculty, and its best facilities.
Building on the strong foundations of Kabir Medical College and Sardar Begum Dental College, Gandhara University was established in 2002 and duly recognized and given charter by the government of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa.
I chose Gandhara University because of the reputation that it holds in the region and also because of its cordial approach towards its students.
It provides a friendly environment and it is an ideal site for character building and for career building, and the faculty members are very cooperative.
Gandhara University is recognized by Higher Education Commission Pakistan and has Kabir Medical College, Sardar Begum Dental College, Farhanda Institute of Nursing, Kabir Institute of Public Health, and Wazir Muhammad Institute of Paramedical Technologies as their constituent colleges.
Before joining, I was told by the doctors of my family that it will be very tough and taxing, you know, with all the medical books and practical work. But when I joined, it was quite opposite to it. It gave us the right amount of stress and fun, so it wasn't very difficult. It was quite good.
Since its inception, Gandhara University, with more than 2,000 graduates, has retained its position as the premier medical university in Pakistan.
Being here was a lot of fun because the environment was very, very nice. The environment was not only academic, there were a lot of co-curricular activities. So we used to have fun fair over here, we used to have debates over here, we used to have our magazine publications. There were a lot of activities apart from academics as well.
We have been offering MBBS and BDS programs since 1995, and in our silver jubilee year of existence, we can proudly say that we have grown as an institute.
We were the first private sector institute in all Pakistan, not just KP, but in all Pakistan back in 2010 to be recognized for all four clinical disciplines of dentistry for fellowship training by the College of Physicians and Surgeons Pakistan. We were then, after a year, given recognition for and accreditation for training postgraduate students in eight other disciplines of dentistry by the Pakistan Medical and Dental Council then. We are offering an excellent undergraduate program in the form of Bachelor of Dental Surgery on the dentistry side. And we are also offering eight indigenous programs in the postgraduate realm, as well as four programs that are supervised by the College of Physicians Surgeons Pakistan for the award of FCPS degree, as well as MPhil, MSc and MDS degrees.
Gandhara University currently has more than 800 undergraduate medical and dental students enrolled in different disciplines of medicine and dentistry. Its alumni are serving in all the major medical and dental institutions, not only in Pakistan but across the globe, including USA, UK, Canada, and other European countries.
The efficiency of any institution can be assessed from their product. So, mashallah, our students have impacted both nationally and internationally. Most of our students have done membership from Royal College of Physicians of England, Ireland, and they have also done USMLE, United States examination, competitive exams, and they have become member of the United States Medical Associations and achieved MDs.
I completed my house job in March 2020. and within a span of 6 months, I cleared my FCPS Part 1 and MJDF Part 1 in first attempt. I think all of this was possible because of the four-year study curriculum, which was planned in such a way which added value to pass this exam.
Kabir Medical College and Sardar Begum Dental College pride themselves on having state-of-the-art facilities for teaching and learning, as well as providing excellent hospital training facilities for its clinical students.
Besides career counseling, we also provide clinical exposure in significant number to our students, so that when they expose to the patient clinical environment, they can better able to adapt. So obviously, as they know more about procedural skills, so there is more likely chance to be get hired.
Handling of the patient is an art, but they should handle the patient in a way that the patient should be satisfied. Their PROship should be excellent, and they should know how to manage the problems, how to handle the crisis.
Our faculty is highly qualified and fully trained in using modern techniques for teaching medicine and dentistry. We have well-equipped laboratories, hospitals, and infrastructure for optimal learning, including an auditorium, lecture theatres, multi-skill labs for practical training, e-library with access to more than 20,000 online journals, as well as a library with over 19,000 books in printed form. These are some of the features that distinguish Kabir Medical College and Sardar Begum Dental College from other institutions of Pakistan.
We have already inculcated conducting research as part of the curriculum at undergraduate level. And recently, we have got an Higher Education Commission approved journal. So we are promoting the research culture, and we think that for a doctor, research is the key component of education.
We welcome new students every year with a commitment that Gandhara University will keep on providing quality physicians and dental surgeons to our society in particular, and to humanity in general.
The environment in this university is best of all, keeping in view our cultural, religious and social considerations along with the modern world requirement, because these students have to compete not only nationally, but they have to go abroad and adjust in the foreign setup also. So we have a very delicate and very well balanced for our students, considering all the aspects.
You will be groomed here, both in education, cognitive and affective domains, that is, your skills will be properly monitored and progressed properly, and you will be the, inshallah, one of the best students and best dentist of the country.
The students who will be joining our undergraduate program, we will be not just aiming at their undergraduate position qualifications, but they can, with commitment and with all understanding, they should believe that this institution will be providing them opportunities of postgraduate qualification nationally, as well as we will facilitate them internationally.
Who I was to what I've become, I attribute my success to Gandhara University and the competent staff and the encouraging environment that you get as a student. So you see, learning is a two-way street. If you're willing to learn, you have gems here.
Gandhara University, I think, has struck the balance between being a disciplined institution and at the same time making the environment more comfortable for the students.
All the universities have two basic functions. The first one is academia, the academics, and the research arm. Gandhara University also prides itself on having a third arm, and that is services to the community. So I think when you enter Sardar Begum Dental College, you leave as a fully trained postgraduate clinician with excellent credentials, and you are a product in the market to be taken seriously and have an excellent future, inshallah.
For further information, feel free to visit our website www.gandhara.edu.pk.